here from Team ZMR.
That is Zero Mile Racers, and we are from the SBGN Institute of Technology Management and Research, Nagpur, Maharashtra.
We have been participating in Saur Urja Vehicle Challenge for last 3 years. The experience we got from this event was priceless. Our journey this year was full of ups and downs.
At first, when team formed for ZMR 2020,
it started with people knowing each other.
And trust is very important for teamwork. Creativity thrives when people work together in a team.
Combining unique perspectives of each team members creates more effective solutions.
Each team member has different work styles.
While these viewpoints create the most successful work, they can also generate resentment that quickly turns into conflict.
And in this competition, surely we learned that conflict resolution skills.
This year we took a risk of synchronizing two hub motors.
As we all know that synchronizing the two hub motors is quite difficult, and because of it we faced so many problems in the event, like we were not able to complete every dynamic route.
And we faced the problem until the last day of the event, but the team belief played a very, very important role there. And on the last day of the event, the endurance round, we cleared it.
We being in team learned about a lot of skills, like team management, about teamwork, and much more.
It was quite good learning experience. I played the role of manager in the team, as well as I worked in design and braking department. I would like to thank SUVC for holding that Audi lab visit where we come across various types of engines.
I also learned various technical things different from my department. From mechanical department, I learned various things. From electrical, I learned various things. And I also learned from this event that how to interact with the people.
SUVC is a great platform to learn about team management, teamwork, and responsibilities.
It has been a great experience working in Team ZMR. The event was also organized very well, and it was really fun being there.
I still remember that at the virtual round, when all the event happened, we were sitting towards the fire and all the teammates are sitting there, and we got communicated with them, we shared the numbers, we get contact with them.
Thanks a lot SUVC for providing such a great platform to the future engineers like us.